Good morning, it is Clay Trader at claytrader.com. This will be a live trade video where I try to capture my trades as they unfold live. Market opens up here any second now, so let's see what happens. Okay, I have an order in to pick up just 300 shares here at 80.50 on STMP. This one moves very fast, that's why I'm only going in with 300 shares, so I will keep you updated. Okay, so I switched my order to 78.50. Let's see if I can get some shares there at 70. There I am in. So what I'm going to do is throw out a couple orders to try to scale out. So I got some off at 78.50. So I got some off there. Let's see if I can get some off at 78.98. Or I may just start building more in the position. This one's very overextended to the downside. All right, see if I can just get out at 65 there. And we'll start the building process all over again. They are just hopping right in front of that order. Would not give me any. That's all right. I got 200 off. So let's see if I can get some down there at, I guess it's already bouncing back up again. Big spreads too. I'm actually going to cancel that because I like the, I think I can get more for it. I like how this hammer candle here is trying to form. So let's see if we can get some sort of bounce to the upside here. Like I said, I can only have 100 shares left. I've already taken a couple off at profitable areas, so I can add more, and that's perfectly fine. Looking like I'll be able to do that here. Well, and then once again it bounces back up, so it really is trying to form some sort of hammer candle, potential bottom here. All right, there's the break. Looks like it's gonna potentially head down some more here. As you can see, not the most black and white stock to be trading here. All right, I think I will pause it and we'll see if I'll get the video rolling again if it looks like I'm gonna be able to sell out of those 100 shares or if I can add some more. All right, here's another attempted bounce. There's the bounce there. I feel like I'm getting kind of greedy on this one. So let's just see if I can get out at 65 there. I've tried 65 before and you saw what happened, and it looks like it's happening again. So this one is just very tricky. Not a whole lot of volume, so as soon as the algorithms and such see your order, they hop right in there to play games with it. So I feel like as soon as I pause it, it's going to make a significant move either in the down direction or the up direction. So let me try to run it a little bit more here. And it's one of those where if I get filled on the 65, it'll probably blow right through it, but that's just almost deceiving in a way. Now, like I said earlier, I feel like I'm getting greedy. So I'm just going to try to get out at 45 there. take a loss on those final 100 shares just because, like I said, this one is just and now I can't even get out at 45. So that is definitely the catch 22 with these more volatile ones. But when I do get out, it'll probably happen in a blink of an eye. That's why. All right, so I'm out there for $55. And as I said, I figured if I got filled, it'd go way up above me. But keep in mind, the bid's still down there at 78.50. So even if I want to get out on the bid, I wouldn't be able to, and now it would be that much less. So I'm thinking about potentially going short here. So let's see what happens. Wow, long video for just a $55 trade. But hey, that's actually pretty good trading action in terms of one of these very volatile ones. So let's see what happens. Real quick, while I'm thinking of it, one of the biggest questions I get, probably the biggest, is for these live trade videos especially, it makes sense. Hey, Clay, how are you finding these stocks that you are trading? So, you know, how did you find STMP today to trade? So what I've done is put together this free resource guide where I talk about the tools that I'm using to locate stocks such as STMP that I trade. And if you watch my other live trade videos, I mean, all those stocks, how am I finding those tickers? That's what I put together in this guide. It's totally free. So if that sounds like it could add some value to you as a trader, you can click right there and I will email you the guide. Just a one-page document, so by no means you have to read through like 18 different chapters or memorize a whole bunch of, you know, and nothing like that. It's very time efficient. So the biggest risk to you is, hey, maybe you waste 5-10 minutes of your time. But the upside is maybe it really helps you out. So if that sounds like a good risk versus reward set up to you, then go ahead, like I said, click right there and I'll send it to you. All right, I'm gonna just go ahead and wrap this up. We'll have a little shorter video than normal. And I thought, well, it's only $55. However, a lot of trading action and some pretty unique trading action. Can't say that, you know, I get involved in stocks like that every so often, being, you know, just, well, you saw the action, just very volatile, computers playing games with you and all that sort of stuff. So I'm happy with the video and I think people can get some good entertainment value out of it. If you enjoy these videos, few things before I go. First, just click the like button. That's the easiest way to let me know that, hey, Clay, you're not wasting your time to make these, so please keep doing them. I enjoy them. Click that like button. Comments are always appreciated too. If you enjoy the content as a whole, then definitely subscribe to the channel. Look around, there's a lot of other videos on the channel. And also, you know, if you are looking to learn more about charts or whatever, maybe looking to join a community, you can head to claytrader.com and check out all that sort of stuff. So hopefully you kind of saw a little bit different side of the market in this video in terms of very volatile, very kind of algorithm centered type, you know, trading. And, you know, just kind of got it, like I said, a different perspective on things. So as always, thank you for watching. Get out there and have a green week.